integrate your logo seamlessly into your videos. With the 30 professionally designed and animated transitions in Logo Transitions for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under Premium VFX Logo Transitions. The thumbnails give you a hint at the animation, and scrubbing over the thumbnail will load up a preview in the viewer. Let's take a look at how these work. I'd like to use these logo transitions in between each scene of this corporate presentation to move the story along using the client's logo for branding purposes. Like with any transition in Final Cut Pro, simply drag it onto the cut. Grab the handles to lengthen or shorten the transitions. Double-click it to launch the Precision Editor for finer adjustments. I'll load up my logo in the drop zone. I'll go ahead and check original color and adjust the logo's size and positioning as needed. In addition to the logo, there is a clone with a bunch of different customization options. You can toggle on or off both the logo and the clone if you want. Next, there are customization options for the light effect and the shapes in the transition. I'll adjust these to colors from the client's branding palette. Next, there is a text field I can turn on to add the company's tagline. And finally, I can make adjustments to the colors of the background gradient and vignette effect. Now that you've seen the basics, I'll finish out the remainder of the timeline with some more logo transitions in the scene changes. There are a ton of different design and animation styles to choose from, and each template has customization options for all the colors, shapes, and effects. I just elevated a timeline and added branding with logo transitions. I'm sure this product will get lots of use in my projects and will make my clients very happy. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.